how to customize trading charts on Fidelity Trader Plus Web. In this video, you'll learn the key steps to customize charts, including how to load your charts and adjust your view of pricing data and timeframes, how to add your favorite indicators and enable pattern recognition, and how to open a trade ticket and place an order directly from your charts. I'm Andrew. I'll guide you through the step-by-step process so you can make the most of the advanced charting on Fidelity Trader Plus Web. Let's get started. First, follow these steps to navigate to Fidelity Trader Plus Web. Once inside, enter the symbol of the stock, ETF, or index you want to analyze. For this example, we'll use the symbol SPY. The chart will load instantly. You can adjust the pricing data by scrolling or selecting a time frame like 1 day, 5 days, or 1 year to match your investment horizon. For After Hours Insight, select EXT to view extended hours pricing. This is especially useful around earnings reports and major news events. Now let's add some technical indicators. Select the indicators icon and either search by name or browse the full library. Want to save time later? Add your favorite indicators to your favorites list for quick access. Not sure what an indicator does? Select the info icon next to it for a quick explanation. You can also adjust the default settings for each indicator, like the number of periods, to better align with your strategy. Next, let's talk about patterns and events. Enable automated pattern recognition to spot bullish and bearish signals directly on your chart. Green icons mean bullish signals, red icons mean bearish. Select any icon to add that pattern to your chart. Once your chart looks the way you want, select Save to store the changes in your indicators, drawings, and settings. Save charts make it easy to compare different assets using the same settings, perfect for a consistent trading process. Ready to trade? Just right-click anywhere on the chart to open a trade ticket. Enter your order details, preview the trade, and place it, all without leaving the chart. So that's it for the key steps. You're now ready to monitor, analyze, and trade all on one powerful screen. Thanks for watching. Got questions? Drop a comment below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out more videos to level up your trading skills with Fidelity.